This is a Vachette Radial NT. I got it from, it's keyless. So I'll show you it's locked up. And then we'll try to pick this thing open. I'm just gonna use a tensioner gun here off of like the warding on the side. Kind of give it some counterclockwise tension. This has pins on the bottom, like two kind of staggered rows on the right side, and then two staggered rows on the top. Feels like the bottom is binding first. Got this thing open. I don't want to turn it too much because I don't know if these are staggered pins, so I don't want to shoot pins into the core. Anyhow, see this retains the core on top. Vachette drilled out the retaining pin, I guess. So we'll try to get this thing. The pins are on this side, the bottom, and then the top, which I'll have to gut through. The top one I can gut through the core while popping the plug out, but the side ones and the bottom, there's only one on the bottom, one pin on the bottom, and it's directly in line with one of the ones on the side, and so I don't lose that side pin as I gut the bottom one. I'm gonna put this down here. Maybe. There it goes. Alright, so. So you can see. Maybe. The beginning of that chamber there. Try not to lose any springs here. Spring. So we'll put the bottom pins down here, starting at the back. Since this is the back of the core, there's the driver. It's just the standard Oh, yeah, because the core's turned. All right, so then I'm gonna push this back in and pull this pin out of the side. You can see it's pretty much at the same location. Standard as well. Keep going. Here's the next one. It's a little bit higher. Standard driver. Okay. Here comes the next one. It's right next to it. Standard driver. I think that's the last one, yeah. And the standard as well. All right, so all we have left are the pins on the top. So I have to get this clip off, which here is a nightmare. Of course, core wants to turn, so we're gonna try to prevent that from happening. How am I gonna get this thing off? Here's the little nut to secure the housing. Let's see. Things too thin to get those. Hmm. gonna be there, guys. I think. Almost off. There it is. Holy moly, that thing was a pain. Alright, let's shim this just in case. It's a smaller driver, smaller core than normal. Pins are on the top. Alright. Oh, we got all these pins on the side and stuff that are coming out too. So there's the bottom. So you can see there it, oh, just dropped one. One of the side pins just dropped. This is the back side pin. So you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on the top here. And then there's the,
I don't know where the other went.
That was the front from the four on the side that just fell out. It's right here. So there it goes there. This is the third one. And then we'll pull that second one. And then I'll dump these top. Whoa. There's a piece of the core. Pin one on the top. So, okay, let's see. Well, this is the third pin on the top. And two pin. Sorry. And then this pin 6 on the top. Alright, so that's the core, that's the bottom, 4 on the side, 6 on the top, and then there's a little piece that goes there. And now we'll gut those top pins. This should be fun. I'm gonna probably end up making a mess out of this. This is a spool driver. Don't go flying, don't go flying. Hey, I'm flying. Got another spool. It's hard to see. I'll zoom in on these in the tray. Come here, you. I just launched a spring. Awesome. Here's another spool. And third. Let's pull some of these springs out before I lose them. Just lost one, but no, there it is. Spool again there. I'm gonna have to try to find that one that I just lost on the floor, the spring. spool. And then this one's way in the back. It's another spool. Okay. Come here, spring. Oh, there's the spring. Wow, we didn't lose any of them. All right.
Take a closer look at this. Got 11 pins, 6 on the top, 4 on the side, 1 on the bottom. And they're like, you can kind of see serrated key pins, which if you overset, they pretty much will not, you have to reset, you can't keep going. And spool pins on the top and standard pins on the sides and bottom. And that's it for this Vachette Radial NT. Thanks.